So let's understand, discuss this case. The first rubric I took in this case is objective reasonable. The person has a valid reason to come to me for taking treatment, because whenever he took medicine from me, the sugar level is always controlled. It happened so many times in the history of last 6-7 years. So whenever the person has a valid reason for taking a treatment, for giving a statement to you that this happened because of this, or I know that this is going to happen like this, so the rubric is objective reasonable. The second rubric I took is frivolousness. The frivolousness, the meaning is the person is not serious about his sickness, about the environment, about anything. So because though the sugar level, he is a patient of high blood sugar and takes medicines regularly, he didn't take care to take medicine along with him while he went for marriage. And to add to that, he took a lot of sweet dishes and released that. So this is a state of frivolousness. The third thing is that he sometimes, whenever the pain is more, he has one thought for a few moments, minutes, about some disease, dangerous disease which may happen because the leg pain is not going. That is, we have a very good rubric, thoughts of incurable disease. We have two medicines in that, mercurius and arsenic. And mercurius is objective reasonable as well as frivolous. So in this case, I gave a dose of mercurius, Mercsol 30. And again, and I used to give this patient always Mercsol, because every time he comes with a similar version. And that the main, another thing he told, that I know that whenever the blood sugar level rises, there may be some complication, but at the same time I know that it can be controlled by your disease. So I don't pay so much of what you can tell seriousness to my disease. So that we have a rubric, danger, no sense of danger. He know what is the danger, but after knowing that, because he gets relief, so see, he doesn't take care, he doesn't have any sense of danger afterwards. So that was danger, no sense of danger, and we have mercurius Mercsol in that. So after dose of Mercsol 30, the person was settled, the blood sugar was normal.